can't receive a two-step OTP verification code for Instagram on iPhone? Hi there, this is Eve, and if you're experiencing issues with Instagram not sending SMS codes for two-step OTP verification, try out these steps that you can take to troubleshoot to resolve the problem. So, let's solve the problem. Solution 1. Check your network connection. Verify that your phone has stable and reliable network connection. Enable airplane mode to solve network issues. Temporarily enable airplane mode on your iPhone and disable it after a few seconds. Solution 2. Offload the app and resend for a request. Open setting, scroll down, tap general, tap iPhone storage, find out the Instagram app, tap offload again, tap reinstall. Quickly after that, restart your iPhone. Solution 3. Request the code again. On the two-step verification screen, tap on the resend code option to trigger another SMS code. Sometimes there might be a delay in receiving the SMS, so it's worth giving it another try. Solution 4. Reinstall the Instagram app. Tap and hold the app. Tap delete app. Tap OK. After that, open the App Store, find out the Instagram app, reinstall the app. After that, check whether you received two-step verification codes for your Instagram app. If you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.